Former Premier Nathan Rees says he will get on with the job. That's despite an internal plot to hinder his re-election chances. His Labor enemies want him out of Parliament.
Nathan Rees on the campaign trail.
Good on you. Thanks for that. Ta-da.
But his foes within the Labor Party don't want him re-elected. 10 News has been told of a plan to hurt his chances at the state poll in 10 days' time.
That's their way of dealing with the world. My job is to make sure I look after the people of Toongabie. That's what I'm intent on doing.
The plot possibly involves documents from his time as Premier, but this morning he preempted any move by his internal enemies.
They're the usual suspects. I'm not going to get into it. I just do the job.
When he was Premier, a cabinet clean-out ultimately cost him his job 3 weeks later. He's hoping to retain the Western Sydney seat of Toongabie with a vulnerable margin of 14.5%.
I think it's sad and it reflects on those individuals rather than the party. The party's had a difficult time, there's no question about that.
With the losses expected to be so great on Saturday week, Labor needs to hold on to every seat it can, but internal opposition won't help the cause.
It's an uphill battle for Christina Keneally already. For the second time in 7 days, she's hit the Hunter, normally a Labor stronghold. By comparison, Barry O'Farrell's taking the campaign in his stride.
And turn your shoulder relax.
Josh Murphy, 10 News.